thought you had an interception, almost two. Take us through what was going through your head when that happened.
Well, I believe in both of them, I had a half drop. I just got deep and then tried to read the QB, see. And I, through film, I could see like what where he wanted to put the ball, so I was able to make a play on it.
What, from such a young player, what's it like having a play like that in a game like this?
It just feels good. I just feel like I'm getting like getting more into the game, getting more a better feel for next year too. So it's been good.
Now you guys are bowl eligible. What are you most looking forward to with that?
Oh, you know, it's just the next game. We got to go into the next game. We got Savannah State. Look forward to them. We're gonna study them and then move on after that.
What was the best thing you saw out of your team tonight?
I think everyone just was fired up. We just came off another win. Middle Tennessee, and everyone was fired up to get another one. We're all out here with the same goal. Just wanted to come out and get a W.
Hey, thanks for being here with us. Good luck.